Hello, I'm Dr. of Shadow MD, and we are talking to Robin.
Hey, Batman's analyzing the new Joker toxin, so it's up
very,
to you and me to take down Poison Ivy and the plants in Burnley. I'll tell you what, I'll even lend you my nose breather against her spores. I should be immune to Ivy by now.
Yes. Yes, you should. He sounds like a,
First Scarecrow broke out
late 20s.
And now Poison Ivy's on the loose.
He looks like 10.
I don't like it. While Robin investigates, I'm relying on you to handle the mess outside. After your past experiences, I'm sure you can handle it.
Thanks, Batman.
There are people inside those cocoons, metamorphing into Ivy's walking pod people. We can't let her swell her army. Break them free.
Okay. I'll probably find that later on. We just do the pod people first.
People inside those
yep, heard you.
Metamorphing into Ivy's walking pod people. We can't let her swell her army. Break them free.
Save civilians. Save civilians! Something I'm very bad at doing, apparently. Something about converting me into one of them. Okay, stunned.
Those snapping plants wanted to wrap me up for good. Those snapping
Thank
plants
you.
Wanted to wrap me up
that
for
good.
Good. Converting me into one of them.
Nope. I forgot. Electricity is bad against plant types. Thank you. I'm an ass.
Converting me into one of them.
I felt you wrapping me in a cocoon.
You chillax. I said chillax. That's not chillaxing. It's the opposite of chillaxing. I need you all to calm down. Just do the. Punch you! Yeah. Hi there. Hi there. Whee!
Poison Ivy used to be a botanist before she went bonkers and decided to reclaim the world for the plants. If we don't get her back to Arkham, Gotham really will be an urban jungle.
Ho 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 ho! It's funny because we're between two things.
On her usual menagerie. This time, She's created pheromone-blasting plants to lure in citizens, so her roaming Venus flytraps can devour them. Help as many people as you can.
Jesus fucking Christ. Not once. Oh my god, really, you fucking piece of shit? Just want to get this one. I can't care about less about this. I'm already having trouble.
Wanted to wrap me up.
Transfer you to.
I had leaves sprouted into my arms. Thank goodness you broke me.
No, fine. Thank you.
I need to go shower. Plant. That smell. I couldn't break away. Thanks.
Join us for the fertilizer.
Wanted to wrap me up for good. It's changing me. I can feel it.
I'm rolling out of here.
I need to
go shower.
Transform me into something like tofu.
It is something about converting me into one thing.
Guys, kill those. Yay, kill pods. Don't care. Fuck off. You're next. Punch. You come in like a hurricane. You motherfucker! I'm legitimately pissed off. They legitimately stole my thunder.
This is disgusting.
Stop spinning at me.
Poison Ivy's pheromones can make anyone fall in love with her. Usually it's only a close range. These distance attacks are something dangerously new.
Oh, fuck it. Hello there.
Hey, can you grab some of those sea pods? We need to know the health effect on the immediate area.
See, that's isn't that much. Come on. Ah, my ear. Here's your seeds. Legitimately complaining about your
this phase will be the last thing you see.
Your closing messed up. You have been plant food, but yet you're more concerned about your fucking clothes. And here's your thing. Oh my god, it legitimately needs me to keep on clicking on it. Slightly irritating.
See the spores in the air. Any breeze will send them out to infect the entire city. Find and destroy Ivy's spore cabin before that happens. Watch out for the pod people. They have enough mind to attack. They just pair.
You'll never stop poison Ivy.
I didn't get credit for killing that cannon? Oh my god, this is gonna be a fun one, guys, a fun one. Yo, hi there.
Ivy's love is strange.
What?
Yes, losing it for sure.
My life belongs to Poison Ivy.
You'll never defeat the plants.
Okay, I just need to kill all the cannons. Okay. You can smash for no reason. Nope. Neat cannon. Their cannon.
Ivy's power is nature itself.
I can walk. I can run faster than I can fly. Huh. Nope, don't already take those out. blasters and hand blasters, but no! I wanted fists! Be luck. Wait, what was that? Solomon Grundy? Oh shit! Look at Solomon Grundy! Ah, what the fuck? Really? You have excellent eyesight. Yo! Where's Solomon Grundy at? Grundy. Don't blow up, don't blow up, don't get killed, don't get killed.
Oh man, I've never seen food before.
GCPD radio says that Harvey Bullock went into Ivy's greenhouse to try and shut this down. Since Robin hasn't reported back, I'm betting we have a rash of trouble on our hands.
Puns! Funny pun! I got all of that, Batman, don't worry! Batman, you're on mute. Batman, you might want to turn your comms on.
You just saved the life of a GCPD officer.
Can you...
Thank you.
Yeah, get out of my way, though. Oh, hey, look. Yeah, I'm up here. Hey Harvey, I thought you were supposed to be a bad guy.
In a typically brilliant move, the GCPD went in after Ivy. Oh, those plants are hers. They're not human, if you know what I mean.
They're plants!
I think I'm the only one who made it.
Those plants aren't human. Are you real? Are you a legitimate cop? How'd you make detective?
Gotham.
Should have hit both of you, but sure, I'll take it. Where the fuck am I going anyway? I came up from down upstairs. Ah, door. Back to Harvey Bullock. Man, it's like her plants aren't human. Useless. I have poison ivy. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Hi, Robin. Isn't he a little young for you? Isn't he kind of young for you, Ivy? Damn it, Robin, get over here! I think I'm gonna add last year's thingy. Giant plant acid doom.
Stop! Don't hurt my babies any longer. Can't you hear me? What have you done to this planet? What have you done to me? Take me back to Arsene. I can't endure anymore.
Hi, Robin.
Dang, who taught you to punch? My jaw will be sore for a week. Guess it serves me right for losing my nose breather. All right, I gotta get Ivy back to Arkham Asylum. You, get back on the streets.
Hey.
My babies.
Aww.
You love me, don't you? You'd do anything for me. And I would do anything for you.
Aww.
I'd give you the whole world if I could. But some people don't understand. Some people are jealous. Some people want to kill my babies. Destroy them. Make them wither and die. But don't worry, my darlings. Those killers will pay for their crimes. I promise you, Poison Ivy will be back. And I won't be alone.
Okay, well, until next time.
You did well. Robin and I will get Poison Ivy back to Arkham. You get back on the streets. Gotham needs you. We'll talk again soon.